Okay.
Ceremonial robe of some sort with a note from Janus attached. The note is interesting. Janus has asked Helen to do a few repairs on the robe before he leaves for his annual trip. He even put a date there. This is valuable information, 47.
Command, I think we could do with the paramedics here. I found one lifeless body. Over.
Sinister-looking basement. What could she be doing down here?
Right, that's off.
Sinister-looking basement. What could she be doing down here? Ceremonial robe of some sort with a note from Janus attached. The note is interesting. Janus has asked Helen to do a few repairs on the robe before he leaves for his annual trip. He even put a date there. This is valuable information, 47. The first annual gathering of the Ark Society. That rings a bell. If Janus was its founder, perhaps he's still attending these gatherings, 47. This could be valuable information indeed.
Yo, Mr. Bodyguard. What's up?
What's that?
One of Janus's old microfilms. It might contain important information. All you need now is to find a device to read it on.
Oddball nurse is at it again.
Oh, yeah, the bird guy.
I think he comes early. Just to chat with the bird. Got more time with them than he does again.
A couple of weeks ago, I walked past him.
Oh, geez, darling, I'm so hungry. Have you seen those beautiful patties back there? And Mr. Wilson just keeps standing behind the grill, even though there's clearly no more gas on it.
I know.
Clearly, Janus is a meticulous man. This microfilm contains a lot of heavily redacted minutes from what appears to be a yearly event of some sort. Plenty of initials and project code names that don't ring any bells. Janus is mentioned by name throughout, however. This is a very important find, 47. Good work, 47. We now know Janus is meeting with the Constant at an event related to the Ark Society. And we have an approximate date as well. I think that's all we're going to get.
We're close to the finish line. It's time to end this.
Don't mind me.
Okay.
The Ark Society. One of Providence's more obscure outfits.
I've heard whispers. A survivalist club for the global elite. Billionaires preparing for a global collapse. And now we know the Constant will attend their next gathering. So where is it?
That's the catch. The report is redacted. No names, no location.
So it's a dead end. I can't track them, not without ICA backup.
Now, I'm no big shot analyst, but it seems to me Janus was the Ark Society's founder, so chances are they'll want to pay their respects in private.
Track the coffin. Worth a shot.
You're right.
It comes back in flashes. Fear, anger, but like it happened to someone else.
Your gift and your curse. What they did to you. Well, I spent a long time feeling guilty about that. Now, I wonder who got the better deal.
Yes. Found something.
What are we looking at?
The ass end of nowhere. But this is where Janus's remains were shipped to. Our choice for a final resting place, wouldn't you say?
Not bad. So we stake it out. Await the next gathering. Then we waltz in and kidnap one of the world's most powerful men. Without ICA backup.
Like I said, it's a long shot.
We'll take it.
Us all, our families.
Do you think you feel more betrayed than I do? Get some perspective, please. Janus is dead. Lucas Gray is about to join him.
And a cornered animal is twice as dangerous.
Let's be perfectly clear. We were not exposed. The threat is neutralized. We are back on track.
Even so, from this point on, we expect you to take...
No, there is no way I'm doing that. How can you question my loyalty?
In case treachery is contagious.
Do you really want to do this to me?
Is there a problem, Secretary?
No problem whatsoever, madam. Here's to loyalty.
My man on the island confirms that the Constant has arrived. We head out at sundown. Here, in case the crew get ideas.
Why are you doing this, Mr. Gray? You had a chance to walk away. Why didn't you?
A year ago, I'm working security for this banker, Cobb, only to find out he's a Providence operative. I'd been running for decades, only to wind up where I started. We've all got barcodes on the back of our heads. Most people just never notice. 47 told me about your parents. How did they die?
Car bomb. Surrey, 1989. Company named Blue Seed didn't care to pay for their mistakes. But I like to think no one's untouchable.
I'm sorry for your loss.
You feel it, don't you? Unlike him, you feel it all. Everything you've done.
It's a dangerous thing, having a conscience.